dad always told me, it's unrealistic, son, pick a realistic job. So now I'm a film student. I am a spy, and being a shit student is just my cover-up. Wink, wink. Well, I say wink, wink, without actually winking. They search documents. You get more confused because your actions conflict your statements. No, Jeremy, I won't apologise for crashing your mother's funeral. Playing Crash the Wedding, full volume on a boombox. Wink, wink. Think I'd be a good spy though. I know all the tricks of the trade. What the fuck is that? Rule number one, being a spy. Don't fall for the what the fuck is that trick. You're pretty well. You may wonder how I know all of this. And the answer to that is my dad is actually a spy. I know you're thinking, don't tell us that he told you, because we all know that's breaking rule number two of being a spy. And I would have to agree with that. If I didn't already know rule number three of being a spy, tell everyone you're a spy. Use the old reverse psychology. Not for me. Anyway, if I'm honest, I've always suspected that my dad's a spy. One of the reasons for this is he always uses the fist bump emoji when he texts me. I don't know about you guys, but I think this is a rule for dads in general. But my dad's never fist bumped anyone in his life. Unless you have the time to use beating as a child. Joking, obviously, my sister got the worst of it. She kept forgetting rule number one.